All right, so this is a suggestion via a donation. The name of the song is Alfred's Theme by the artist Eminem. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately, guys. We have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them. And all right, let's get it. Okay.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfectant wipe.
Before I check the mic, that's a mic check, like 1, 2, 1, 2, and also at the same time, checking the mic. All right, dude, let's get it.
Good evening.
Good evening. In this Alfred Hitchcock accent of sorts, yes?
Back tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got it.
Because he's checking the mic, obviously, right? Because, you know, coronavirus is in effect tonight, apparently. Let's get it.
Every type,
yeah.
I throw on my tux, then I give zero.
Is he a germaphobe? Let me know in the comments.
Fox, then I act like a jockstrap, cut my nuts.
Act like a jockstrap.
Then I check my ball hair, make sure it's all there. Yeah. They call the paw bear.
Yeah. Hold on, dudes. A couple lines ago, he just said, I throw on my tux and I gave zero Fs, right? I check my ball hair, I make sure it's all there, right? It's interesting because, like, yo, listen, I was listening to the song Criminal probably 30 minutes ago, right? And I remember him saying something in the song like, if I gave a F, I'd shave my nuts, right? I think these two songs are kind of correlating slightly here. Yeah, bro, because, like, I throw my tux, yeah, I gave zero Fs, okay? I checked my ball hair, made sure it's all there. All right, he's basically saying, I don't care. Let's get it.
It's music to be murdered by, and why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hitched to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my...
That was dope. You all hitched to my phallus, right? Because you're all riding his genitals, apparently. Let's get it.
Pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hitched to my cock. Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot and treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got.
Oh. Hold on, bros. Went from a time clock to getting my shot. I'm guessing he's referencing a song from 8 Mile. I think it was Lose Yourself or something, right? Treated it like a cyclops, right? Cyclops, one eye, right? Like it's the only one eye got. Do I need to explain that? You guys got that. Come on, let's get it.
And my thoughts are like nine's cock. Every line's obscene, perverted. His mind got the dirtiest rhyme.
Generally.
That's why there's parental advising. Every time I drop my...
That's why there's parental advising, like advisory, right? Visine, because Visine's the eye drop company. All right, let's get it.
So throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But
I'll channel him like the Panama Canal, because the Panama Canal was a channel. All right.
How could I get up in arms about you? Theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag, but I'm putting garbage out.
That's pretty much an easy bar, bro.
Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because the cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself.
All right, so basically he just basically jumped into some, like, dirty and clean type of bars, bro, right? The potty mouth to wash it out, the filthiest, I'm washed up, right? Cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for him to be besides himself because he's dirty, right? I think that's what he's saying here. Or maybe he's God and everything around him is dirty. Potentially. One of these two things here. All right, let's get it.
Because the cleanliness is next to godliness, it's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun, still on top the pile.
I'm about that capital like a proper noun. That feels like something. Capital can be like money, right? All right, hold on. So I'm still about that money. All right, I'll take that. I'll accept that, right? Then he goes on to say... Matter of fact, bro, listen, the capital letter, right, is generally like the largest, obviously, it's the largest letter in the word that you're using, yes? I think what he's saying is that he is bigger than everyone around him, bro. All right, let's get it. That's kind of what I'm getting from that. I'm about my capital like a proper noun. All right, let's get it.
Be beside myself,
and I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top the pile, got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit.
Bro, this is gonna be long. All right, I'm saying this shit right now. This is gonna be a, this may be a long reaction, guys. I'm still on top of the pile. All right, pile of what? I think he's still on a pile of numbers, right? Because it's like a pocket dial. As because when you pocket dial somebody in your pocket, there's a whole lot of numbers on your screen. Numbers, and also I think he's talking about doing numbers, bros. Right? He does numbers, bro. Let's get it.
Got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Because if I do it, see you later, alligator made it out the train.
Yeah, we're going to stop a lot, bro. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. I think it's talking about like a crock of shit type of thing, right? Also, at the same time, a bull is like the male, like a male crocodile, right? Then he continues on with his scheme, right? See you later, alligator. So he's playing games with you, bro. He's playing games with all of us, guys, right? We're here trying to decipher a madman. All right? What is it? Bro, listen, maybe I think I need to occasionally look up at the screen, bro, because I don't know what's on it right now. All right? Let's get it.
Bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Because if I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain about. I say the bars that never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me and starting to feel like that. Like I'm marked, because when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit. Because I have this target on my back.
Hell yeah.
But if I ever double cross.
Yeah, that whole tar bit, the tar pit target scheme, fire, bro. Let's get it.
Lost my fans and lost my tar pit because I have this target on my back.
Hell yeah.
But if I ever double crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop 5 Zans. Yeah. Go in my garage, start my.
Yo, he's like legitimately constantly changing up his cadence, bro.
Double crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop 5 Zans. Yeah. Go in my garage, start my van, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can. And
oh, so he's like, no, listen. If I ever did something, bros, and I offended my fans, my hardcore stance, right? He's basically going to, execute himself of sorts, yes? I mean, that's some. I wouldn't do that, sir, but, all right, let's get it. Stands, Zans, Vans. All right, let's get it.
Goes off like, but odds like that, but these thoughts I have, like a giant getting.
Bro, that's how you snore?
Washed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large size can sanitizers of all types, brands cost 9 bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes and if my palms brush across.
Bro, see, this is what I'm talking about right here. I think that he may be like a germaphobe for real, right? Small, medium, large size cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost 9 bands, bro. I mean, we get it, right? During the quarantine, you know, some of these things were crazily expensive. And of course he can afford them, right? Of course he can afford them, right? He's sitting on numbers, like a pocket dial, you know? Wow, dude. All right, let's get it.
Cross my pants, I wash my hands, shit.
All right.
Come on, man. Motherfucker.
We got a skit now, dude?
Happy birthday to
you. Yeah, because like the proper way basically to like wash our hands, right? Was to be like, was to sing like happy birthday or some weird shit, bro. I don't know.
Fuck. Happy birthday to fuck.
I sit in silence in candlelit environments.
I sit in silence in candlelit environments. Why? Because he's singing happy birthday to you. Right? Notice that. Let's get it.
Sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this. But really, I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly. But I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy side, bitch.
I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. Why? childish, Billie Eilish. All right. I'm Diddy side. Yo, listen, that's lost on me right now, dudes. I apologize. I'm trying to figure out what this means potentially, but I think this would be better answered by one of the hardcore fans. I think so. All right, let me know in the comments what he's actually talking about here, guys. This is confusing, right? Let's get it.
What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy's side, bitch. Oh, I'm still East Side, bitch. So till the E&D, since he.
We're doing this again? Bro, we. we doing this again, dudes? Are we back? I'm still Eastside, as in like EST, as in MGK. Is that what? Yo, this dude is nasty, bro. Right? This guy's Eminem is a problem. All right, I'm Diddy Side Bitch. Like, this man is like the king of like homophones, bro. Right? How do you even get that from that, bro? Hold on.
I'm Diddy Side Bitch. Oh, I'm still Eastside Bitch. So till the
END. Man, that's just wrong, bro. That's, man, listen. You already kill shot at him, bro. You did.
Wait, I'm Diddy Side Bitch. Oh.
Oh, or was this, you guys gotta let me know. Was this before Killshot or was this after Killshot? Was this after Nat, right? Like, or is he just like now just being a asshole to this man? Right? Let me know in the comments, guys.
I'm still Eastside, bitch. So till the END, since he PMD.
So since the END, no idea. And giving y'all the business, DRE and me. Okay. DRE and me. END. Is that Eminem and Dr. Dre since EPMD? All right.
On the MMLP to MTBMB.
MMLP. Marshall Mathers LP to. I have no idea what the second one is.
It's 2020. You still ain't seeing me. All right. Call me Santa Claus.
It's 2020. You still not seeing me. This man is literally saying, you know, it's 2020 now, guys, and you're still not even close to my caliber of hip hop. The hell is wrong with you assholes? Let's get it.
Santa Claus is at the present. Yeah, I out rap them all.
Santa Claus, present. I out rap them all.
At the mall, got your bitch in a bathroom stall. Yeah. She could suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw.
But how, sir? I mean, if she can suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw, bro, how do you? There's something wrong with your mind state, sir. I like it, right? But there's something wrong with you, sir. All right, I like it a lot, actually. But there's something wrong with you.
Damn. My dick is coke checked. Huh. She wanna jack it off.
Yeah. You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying, bro? Listen. So his phallus, right, is that coke check, right? Coke check where you go take your jacket off, and you know he's saying that his phallus is coke checked, and she wants to facilitate it of sorts, help it out.
I'm so
all right.
Plastic straw, yeah. With a fractured jaw. Damn. My dick is coke checked. Huh. She wanna jack it off. Yeah. I'm so far past the bar. I should practice law.
I'm so far past the bar. He's did he jump the bar line? Hold on.
My dick is coke checked. Huh. She wanna jack it off. Yeah. I'm so far past the bar. I should practice law.
Kinda. I wouldn't say he jumped the bar line. He just extended it. It seems right. All right. So he's so fast. He's so past the bar. All right. The previous bar, basically. And he should practice law. Okay. Then at the same time, obviously, you have to pass the bar to get your to have the ability to practice law. So, all right.
Damn. My dick is coke checked. Huh. She wanna jack it off. Yeah. I'm so far past the bar. I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up. Generally, Duke's a hazard car. Yeah. Get the cadaver dogs.
The General Lee, okay, that's the car from Dukes of Hazzard, obviously, dudes. And General Lee was a terrible individual. So, yeah. Absolutely a horrific individual, this General Lee, for sure, no doubt. All right, he says, get the cadaver dogs. I don't get that one. All right, let's get it.
This is murder, and you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut.
Chick. This chick hit my phone. She said, chirp, because she's a chicken, right? I wonder if this has anything to do with the song Chicken Head, right? Where they basically called women who would perform, oral duties, yes? Chicken heads, because their heads resembled, chickens as they were performing duties. You know what I mean? Let's get it.
Kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt.
Ooh.
Eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word.
Potentially.
Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt. And ooh. I won't buy a designer, because I don't pander. But I'm back with some.
I don't desire. I wouldn't buy her designer because I don't pander. Okay. Like, you're pandering to a crowd, right? All right. But then also at the same time, the song Panda from the artist is Designer. All right.
Fuck is love. That's a dirty word.
Get it.
Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth or any other planet. That's a world of hurt. And I won't buy a designer because I don't pander. But I'm back with so many knots. I need a chiropractor.
I'm back with so many knots. Like a wad of money of sorts, right? Maybe it's so heavy that it's hurting his back because he has so much money, right? He needs a chiropractor. But also at the same time, if you have knots in your back, you need a chiropractor. Damn, then what he says here. All right, let's get it.
And it's the final chapter because I'm either frying after or they gonna give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher.
Okay. And this is the final chapter. Why? I'm either frying after. Death by Electrocution, all right? They'll either give me the needle, which is, what's that shit called, dude? What is that shit? You know what I'm talking about. They give you the needle and then you die, right? I'm not laughing, partially. Listen, so this is how this works here. So give me the needle, because, like, the vinyl's, you know, the vinyl rides over the needle, or the needle rides through the vinyl, actually. All right, let's get it.
Yeah, I'm a card.
Basically, multiple forms of the death penalty.
Like Hallmark,
all right.
Walmart with a small.
I'm a card. That's fun, dude.
A card buying wall art, and y'all who claim to be dogs aren't. No bite like a tree, mostly just all bark, bark, bark. But y'all picking the wrong tree. They call me Dog B, cause I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, yeah. Like
all
where
right.
Cars park. I describe it as bowling.
Why?
Ball hard.
Balls.
Cause
hard.
The gut is where my mind is in wing. It's in this frame, but it's split like the 5 and the 10. Cause
all right, so we got some bowling bars. All
right. Not a second to spare. I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pins. The cypher beat.
But that was actually a super, super, super dope bowling scheme, bro. All right.
I'm talking smack like heroin. The mic's a syringe.
Talking smack like heroin. Smack. Heroin.
Just like a binge, Vicodin. I would liken to tin. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budget. I never been. You hyperextend on me. This game's like.
I never bend. You hyperextend.
It depends, like adult.
It depends.
Diapers for men.
Like adult diaper for men, bro.
Even when I'm rapping less stellar, it's sour grapes, I still wine, I'm the best seller. Like a train do spray, you is these shots penetrate.
Hold on. It's sour grapes, but I still wine. Like, if you have, you have sour grapes, means you're like bitter for some reason, right? And if you're bitter, you're whining. Okay, we get that. You're whining because he is the best seller, right? Now, let's change this again, okay? Sour grapes are legitimately wine, and wine is made within the cellar.
Sour grapes, I still wine. I'm the best seller. Like a train do spray, you as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit. No escape route. So you won't leave here just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your ass is grass, and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars were semi max, I'd be.
Your ass is grass, and I'm not gonna graze you. All right, so he started out this whole set with the trade deuce, okay? So he's talking about a weapon. He's spraying, right? Your ass is grass, so the chance of you getting grazed by a bullet is pretty high in that instance, right? And let's see what he says. Hold on. Your ass is grass. Okay, so grass. Well, I'm not going to graze you. Feels like a double because animals graze grass, like cows and like, I don't know, horses and donkeys and all types of weird shit, goats. And shit. Ooh, goat. He's calling himself a goat. All right, run it.
Need a mad hatter, cause I got so many caps, and you don't have any straps, so you be a fitted.
Yeah.
So don't act like you fit in the snap, bitch. I'll pee on your head.
Hold on, bro. I'll be the mad hatter, cause I got many caps. All right, you don't have any straps, so you be a fitted. Why? Because fitteds don't have the strap. All right. So don't act like you. You fit in a snap, like snap back. Because, bro, you don't have you stop acting like you're about to snap, bro. You're not gonna snap into position because you don't have the strap to snap into position. Oh. All right, dude. Yeah, this is absolutely fire, bro. I don't even, like, I mean, this is, we're almost at like what 19, 20 something minutes, bro. It's crazy.
Like a Phillies hat, no stopping me.
Yeah.
So don't act like you fit in the snap, bitch. I'll pee on your head. Like a Phillies hat, no stopping me. You're on a window.
Bitch, how many bars do you want to drop, bro? How many bars you want? Listen, Eminem, you'll never see this, but listen, Is it factual, sir? Do you constantly want 35-hour reactions? Do you? I don't think you do, sir. Bro, this is too many bars, bro, right? I feel like I'm gonna need like some Tylenol or something, bro, right? Literally, some cortisone. I don't know about cortisone, but you get what I mean, right? I'm gonna need something to basically to bring this shit down, right? You give me a headache, sir. Damn it. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies cap. Bro, listen. Yeah, because you know the P, the letter P is on the front of the Philly. This is unnecessary. This is unnecessary level of bars, bro. This is an unnecessary level of bars, bro. All right? Do better.
No shopping spree, bitch. I'll pee on your head. Like a Phillies hat. Don't stop me. You're on a window shopping spree, but you probably go broke at the Dollar Tree.
Oh, that's petty. Oh, you being petty now.
Stopping me. You're on a window shopping spree, but you probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit. Are you ever cops a plea? You're always punking out.
No, he's cop a plea. All right, let's get it.
The Dollar Tree. You never buy shit. Are you ever cops a plea? You're always punking out. Like Halloween, you rather.
Pumpkins are out in Halloween. We'll make it through. Let's go.
Buy shit. Are you ever cops a plea? You're always punking out. Like Halloween, you rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk homie. You're not a G. Act like you got the pump. You're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel. G, act like you got the pump. You're gonna cop the heat or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk.
Hold on, dudes. Yo, there was the artist, one of his artists, Yellow Wolf. Didn't Yellow Wolf have a song called Pop the Trunk? Bro. Yo, is he dissing one of his own artists? Is that what's going on right now? I hope not. Or maybe. You dissing Yellow Wolf now? This has to be a Yellow Wolf diss, bro. You guys can tell me in the comments if I'm wrong, but I'm almost positive, bro. This has to be a Yellow Wolf diss, bro. You wouldn't pop the trunk, bitch, if you shot a tree. You wouldn't pop the trunk. Oh, you're not a G. All right. Act like you got the pump. You're going to cock the heat and get the Glock and dump. You wouldn't pop the trunk. Like, he's saying, bro, if you shot a tree, man, listen, yo, this is too much, dude. This is too much.
Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome. Because we gonna make you bleed with every cut from this album. So
we're gonna make you bleed, like, with every cut from the album. Because, you know, obviously it's songs and albums and shit like that is all cuts, technically. All right, let's get it.
But I'm up like Dom with the nut job, with the nuts that are bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time and I'm carving him up with the bars while I sharpen him up, dogging him up. I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with the wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut him and scalp him. Yeah,
let's
this is
it.
About to be the bloodiest outcome. Cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping him up like Dom with the nut job, with the nuts that are bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of the month. Carving him up with the
looking like it's that time of
bars while I sharpen him up, dogging him up. I'm gonna fuck your mom in the butt with the thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no
psych. You gonna do what to my mother? Man, what?
Fuck your mom in the butt with the thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no psych, keep dropping like dominoes. The formidable, no vomitable, stomping him, unholding my comp. Even if it's off the top of the dome, sound him, get the copper tournament to stop and go copping the mop.
Man, this is absolutely insane, dude. I stopped, bro. We're not doing this no more, bro. We're not doing this no more, bro. Alright? Listen, this is too many. Oh, I'm right here. My fault, guys. This is too many bars, bro. Alright? This is too many bars. Yo, this is honestly, this is probably one of the most lyrically dense, recent Eminem songs that I've heard, dudes, without a doubt. This is so dense, so much packed into this, like, 5 minutes. It's absolutely insane, dudes. I don't know, this may be his best song, bro. I'm gonna go ahead and say this. I'm gonna tell you right now, this may be his best, well, not song, because keep this in mind, this is not a song, right? This isn't something that's going to be, that's going to get any type of radio play, I would say, honestly, right? I think this is just for the love of hip hop. I mean, he showed, honestly, he showed his love of hip hop to a level that is absolutely unreachable, it seems. And be honest, right? And that's just, and that's just coming from, like, you know, one hip hop head to another hip hop head, right? Dudes, he just showed hip hop love right here, guys. That's what he did. He showed hip hop absolute love right here. And I love him for it, right? So, dudes, listen. Now, let me know in the comments the next one of these from him I should be listening to, and I will get to it as soon as I possibly can. All right. And now, listen. Now, you guys all have an amazing day and enjoy it thoroughly. All right.